另外，在社区消息方面，昨天中午，华人之友会在圣凯博士召开记者会，宣布全力支持雷西竞选洛杉矶县的检察长。
记者会上，专进刑事案件的资深律师邓红先生首先介绍了雷西的生平和政绩。他认为，从全面的角度考量，支持雷西竞选洛县警察长是一个明智的选择。
因为 Jackie 他做过去做检察官的话，26年。他目前的话是检察长办公室里边的话主管所有的业务的重要人士，所以的话在这个案将来里边的话，他能够当选的话，他在过去一年里边的话，我们有很多就是华人社区所关心的仇恨犯罪啊、移民欺诈这类案子做了很多的沟通，他也是这样向我们表示里边的话，就是他会秉持着库里这方面的理念，继续跟华人社区的沟通，因为毕竟我们华人社区里边是移民里边的话，警察。要不要从事这个案件？以后的话，检察官要不要起诉这类案件的话很重要啊、我蛮高兴里面的话，在Jackie Lacey 里面，他不单止他工作上面的话有这方面的经验，同时的话他自己是一个女性，也是一个非洲裔的检察官，他知道移民一般的话老百姓的贫苦，所以的话他自己里面也了解到新移民所经历的不同样的这方面的压力。
洛杉矶县警察局局长李贝卡也深愿致辞，认为雷西是竞选洛县检察长一职的最佳人选。
Jackie Lacey herself has been committed to the people of Los Angeles County, but because we're now talking to the Chinese American community, we want to continue to empower the Chinese American community. I'm sure, as I have, she will look for more officers.Or more district attorneys in her office that are Chinese American. She will also reach out to the Chinese American community to listen to their concerns and fears. And we know that there are some fears in the Chinese American community, but she is fair and she's strong. I think she is the great leader that we're looking for to go forward with all the things that District Attorney Cooley has put into place. So that's why I'm endorsing.Jackie Lacey, and I really want you to vote for her.
目前身为洛杉矶县副检察长的雷西也很有信心地表示
We've got a lot of work to do, and I am up for the challenge, and I appreciate this opportunity, and certainly appreciate the faith that the leaders in the Chinese community have placed in me today. So thank you very, very much. I appreciate it.
出席当天记者会的华信保险总裁张国兴以及多位社区侨领也纷纷发言，表示全力支持雷西竞选洛杉矶县检察长。凤凰卫视王明，洛杉矶报道。
我们来看。